So King's got one of the highest postgraduate populations in the entirety of the UK, and yet I can't remember the last time a postgraduate officer won an election. Now, I'm not saying that undergrads can't represent postgrads, but it just really helps if we have somebody in the team who understands the problems postgrads have and can go out to actively solve them.